Hello everybody, welcome to online class. In today's class we'll discuss regarding some case studies on first four or first five units, and the fifth unit video classes will be conducted by or uploaded by Professor Namrata Hampiholi. Please go through it. I'll be uploading case studies. Okay, so first we'll start with the case study. First case study, the caselet is given as this, like Vinod, Rajeshwari are the computer engineers. Kiran is an MBA graduate. All the three would like to start a company to manufacture computer chips. So Vinod, Rajeshwari and Kiran, all three are friends, whereas Vinod and Rajeshwari are computer engineers and Kiran is an MBA graduate. All three would like to start a company that to offer manufacturing computer chips. So they are in a need of what? Capital. They together have a 50 lakhs which they need for buying fixed assets. So they need working capital of rupees 10 lakhs and need another 10 lakhs for having fixed assets. Okay, so what are the questions for case studies is, what instruments a company should use to raise working capital? Working capital is nothing but to meet day-to-day expenses of the business. So as the caselet, the information given in the caselet, okay, all the three partners, they bought 50 lakhs and which they will be in the need of what? To purchase the fixed assets. Okay, so in order to meet day-to-day expenses, which is known as working capital, they will be in a need of 10 lakh. How they have to raise that 10 lakh rupees? Okay, then which instruments according to you is the best for raising working capital? Now, as an expert in financial markets, Indian financial market subject, you have to suggest or you have to tell that which instrument is best for raising the working capital. Then comes is how to obtain another 10 lakhs capital for the purchase of fixed assets. They bought 50 lakhs to purchase the fixed assets. In addition, they will be in a need of 10 lakhs to purchase those fixed assets. Then how they have to raise this additional 10 lakhs for purchasing the fixed assets, that we have to discuss. Okay, so what instruments, first question, what instruments a company should use to raise working capital? See, to raise a working capital, three partners can issue instruments in money market. Okay, for that you have to write down what is the meaning of the money market. Okay, where short-term funds are bought and sold. It is a market where short-term funds are bought and sold. Then instruments of money market. What are the instruments of the money market? You have to explain here. Next question is, which instruments according to you is the best for raising working capital? See, what are the money market instruments like treasury bills, commercial papers, certificate of deposits? Okay, these are what some of the instruments of the money market. So from among those instruments, which are the best instrument? So according to expert in financial market, commercial papers is one of the best instrument among other instruments of money market. So here you have to explain the meaning of the commercial paper along with its features. Okay, then comes is how to obtain another 10 lakhs capital for the purchase of fixed assets. Then what are the other options? Okay, to raise the another 10 lakhs of fixed capital, one thing is other instruments of money market he can issue, or he can also go for the instruments of primary market, as well as he can issue the instruments of the secondary market in the secondary capital market to raise the fixed assets. Okay, you have to explain what other instruments of the money market here, and instruments of primary market here, and instruments of stock exchange here.